Welcome back to another Angry Canadian Plays Sniper Elite V2. We are continuing on the mission into Kreuzberg HQ, continuing where we left off. This is going to be crazy. We're low on bullets, so we're going to have to start searching bodies.
Ich habe früher hier in der Nähe gewohnt.
Willst du nach dem Krieg wieder zurück?
Wenn noch was übrig ist.
Gotta do it. Thumbnail, maybe. Following you. Where are you hitting me from? Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, up there in the window. Oh, someone's coming down there. We'll get him.
Er ist hier.
Schaut euch auf.
Haltet die Augen auf.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Okay. A little scared. Don't have a lot of ammo left. Good ammo.
The room was a mess.
And empty.
The crowds had gutted it. All the papers were taken or burnt. There had to be something here that could help. It's an old trick, but a good one.
Yeah.
Bingo. This had to be Wolf's escape plan. Before I could keep my date with that maniac, I needed to stop the V2 launch. There was nothing here to help me with that. My only chance now was the ministry building across the square.
Okay. Save point. Take a break here for a second. Okay, now where were we?
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Okay. In your eye. And just because I can.
Findet ihn.
Running. Where are you shooting me from, though? King.
Angriff!
I don't see him. There he is. All right.
The map showed all the possible launch sites around Berlin. Only one was still operational and in Russian-occupied territory. That had to be the place.
Must be. Taking the top of your head off. Thank you. Rin side something. And we've finished the mission. Perfect. At 22 minutes, it's a good length for an episode. We got some kill shots in there. So we're going to call it a day here. We'll continue on next time. Sniper Elite V2.